first one's so easy. It's a goat. Oh, I got it. They wanted full name. They don't do acronyms. Alright, I guess it makes sense. He's a basketball player. This is the Guess That Emoji Quiz. 50 emojis, one for each NBA player. A lot of people on the recent videos have been asking for this in the comments section. Shout out to the king of the fourth quarter. I saw he did this the other week, but I didn't watch it because I don't want any spoilers, okay? Your boy is very smart.
21.
Your boy doesn't need help. There's a reason your boy had straight A's in high school.
Did you really have straight A's in high school?
I plead the fifth.
Oh, by the way, there's a lot of questions. There's 50 of these emojis. And if you think there's enough capacity in this to think through 50 play, you got something else going on for you. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do 15. I need to get at least 12 right, and I don't have to eat a lemon. If I get less than 12 of the 15 right, I have to eat a lemon. All right, I know that was a complicated one. Let's go. We all know what the answer should be, but I'll be polite. Michael Jordan. 100.
I gotta keep it 100.
Reminds me of my middle school basketball days. Yeah! You know that song? 10 bands, 50 bands, 100 bands. Nah. 10 points, 50 points, 100 points. Oh boy, it's Will Chamberlain, boy. Is this trying to say 111?
You stupid.
Or 11 rings? I think it's Bill Russell, because I'm pretty sure Bill Russell has the most rings in the NBA. Because I always see that picture, you know. I walk around with all this gold on. Like 114 years old. This man can barely go to the bathroom. He's like, oh, somebody please help.
You're so disrespectful.
Yeah. Well, hopefully it's right, or else I just made that whole joke for no reason. The king, LeBron, hey, don't joke with me. If this is KD, I'm leaving. I'm ending the video. There you go. Talking about KD. Talking about Ken
Slytherin.
All right, KD, bro, now, this one I'm not even joking. Right? I was screwing around earlier. It kind of can't be anyone else. Who? What did you say, Russ? Bro, it's literally a snake. Who else has been a snake? What, LeBron? Oh my, bro, I'm gonna be mad if they wasted the snake emoji on this. Don't tell me it's Kobe. Do not. For what? Oh, it's because he's the Black Mamba. But if he's the Black Mamba, why would you just show a snake? If you show a snake, it's obviously Kevin Durant.
Obviously.
Flex?
Zone!
No, don't do it!
No! God, please, no!
My eye!
So I'm gonna do what I do when I'm stuck in real life situations.
Don't quit on me! Do not quit on me! You keep going!
We're just gonna give up. We're gonna give up. Alright, it was Shaq. Okay, cool, moving on. What is that? It looks like a Flappy Bird. Oh, wait. wait. Is it a Flappy Bird? It's a Flappy Bird! Your boy's smart. Remember in the intro when I said I was smart? Your boy is very smart.
Yo, we're just gonna give up.
Books? Oh, talking about, boy's on fire. Your boy's on fire. I should drop a rap just from the heat I'm going on. Oh, by the way, I actually am dropping a rap. If you saw my Instagram, you know I'm cooking some fire. Comment in the comment section what you think I'm doing a diss track on. If you get it right, I'll pin your comment. But this is the big fundamental. This is my man Tim Oh wait, I'm so stupid. Your boy is very smart. Why am I? I'm Tim. Tim Duncan. I was typing his nickname. Tim. I can't spell today. Please, thank God. All right, get caterpillar. What's a caterpillar? Did you guys know that caterpillars turn into butterflies when they get older?
How stupid are you?
Cause it's rocking. What? Cause the colors of his head look like the colors of a caterpillar. My man got blue, got green, got yellow. Somehow managed to create a new color in his hair. We have two wrongs so far, and we can only afford one more wrong. Karl Malone was the mailman. All right, we got it, easy one. What is that? Who's number one? Wait, maybe it's Wade. Like Wade, oh, Dion Wade, wait a minute. How would I say about being smart? Nope. What else? Number one, Allen Iverson. Who's number one? Snap. Okay. Chill out.
Don't quit on me. Do not quit on me. You keep going.
It might. Actually. Wait. I think. Oh wait. Is it this? You know what I'm talking about? You know. Yeah. Hold on. I'm gonna do it one hand. Okay. We don't got time for that. Is it Dikembe? Mutombo. Let's get it. What is that? Is that? Oh. Is it Gary? Is it? Everyone's blowing your screen. My hand's hot. The Flash. Who's the Flash? Steve Nash? Who else could be the Flash? Okay. We don't have time. I don't know. I'm gonna pass. Dwayne Wade. Oh, I might meet Dwayne Wade this summer. In case you didn't know, follow me on Instagram. I post about that. But we don't have time for that. That's George Gervin. That's the Iceman. I didn't watch him when I was younger, but I know that from 2K14. Gervin. What's the 15? What's 15? What's that? It's praying. German. Oh man, is it Dirk? Because they call Dirk Nowitzki German Jesus. But is that? Oh wait, no. It's Ray Allen, I think. Cause they call him Jesus, I think it's like Jesus Shuttleworth. Hold on. It's Ray Allen or bust. It's Ray Allen or...
You win.
I be feeling like the man when I walk through.
And just cause I got so much swagger, I'ma just do number 16 for fun. Oh, that's easy too. This isn't even a challenge. It's not a-
And Alexander wept, for there were no more worlds to conquer.
The only challenge I see in this entire video is controlling the real powers at bay. My dad.